definitely a tough game. You know, we fought to the end, and we really saw what we were made of. I wouldn't have had it any other way, you know. So.
After a game like this, I mean, does the offense look back at maybe plays that you left out on there in the field, a few things?
I definitely think there were a couple plays that we left out there, but, you know, that's just how football is. So.
Can you talk about the you guys got a slow start offensively. What got it turned around?
You know, just pretty much, you know, just believing in ourselves. It wasn't a play calling thing or anything. It was us. We have to make plays, and once we started doing that, we saw what the outcome was. So.
And overtime, it looked like you took your play up another level. Talk about that.
You know, just pretty much like I said, you know, as the game goes on, I feel like I get stronger and stronger. It was a tough game, but at the same time, you gotta have amnesia, you know. This isn't something that you can dwell on, you know. We have Ole Miss next week, so, you know, it's another tough opponent.